In this video, I'd like to talk about selecting topics and navigating the map. To select a topic, you can either just click on it or click on the canvas and drag over the topics you want to select. If you hold down the Shift key while you do this, it will add the topics to the existing selection. And if you hold the Control key down, it will invert the selection. Using the keyboard, you can use the arrow keys to select topics. It uses a smart selection system where it will keep within the current topic hierarchy, siblings, parents, and subtopics, where possible, but then will try to select the nearest neighbor of the topic in the direction you're trying to go. This gives a very natural feel to the topic selection using arrow keys. You can also select a topic, and then on the Home ribbon tab, there's a Select option, which allows you to select all, which selects all the topics on the mind map. This is also accessible with the shortcut key Ctrl-A. You can select Siblings, which selects all the topics that have the same parent topic as the selected topic. Select Children selects all the immediate subtopics of the selected topic. And Select Descendants selects all of the subtopics and all of their subtopics all the way down the tree from the selected topic. The options to select siblings, children, and descendants are also available in the context menu when you right-click a topic. To find your way around a big map, you can right-click anywhere on the canvas and drag to pan the canvas. You can also hold the Control key down while using your scroll wheel to zoom in and out. The center of the scrolling will be where your mouse pointer is. Or if you just want to zoom to a certain amount, you can use the slider, text field, or pop-up at the bottom right of the NovaMind document window to zoom in or out.